First set tied at 5 apiece. Rebecca Langle gets the dig and sets up the kill for her teammate Lily Hine. Then in the second set, Hine comes up with another kill. A big night in Pinnacle Bank Arena. As the Skyhawks win in 4 sets, they're on to the state finals as well.